Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side.
Hello, basketball fans. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports, along with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. For tonight's game, we'll be watching the Golden State Warriors as they go up against the Cleveland Cavaliers. Checking out Cleveland. They're looking to come out strong and make their mark early. They have to look at this game as a great opportunity to do just that. And guys, the fans always enjoy hearing stories from your playing days. Let's talk teammates. Shaq, who were your favorite guys to play with over the years?
You know, everyone loves the Shaq, and Shaq has four rings, but I'm saying it here.
They all love
real
the
life.
Shaq.
Everybody loves Shaq. Okay. I'm sexy, handsome, and qualified. That's what Shaq says.
Oh, wow. I think my question was, who were your favorite teammates?
Let me finish, Ernie. Let me finish. I'm quick to say, hey, I got four rings, but I could
You are quick to say. Greetings, everybody. Welcome to 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson, and it is my pleasure to be with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Our game tonight featuring the Cleveland Cavaliers as they go up against the Golden State Warriors at Oracle Arena. And for Golden State, they're looking to come out strong and make their mark early. They have to look at this game as a great opportunity to do just that. Hey, the way the Warriors were able to outperform the rest of the NBA last year, they put up huge numbers, win 67 games. How much extra pressure does that put on them this year, Shaq?
It'll be hard for anyone to expect them to win.
With the Diesel and the Jet, this is Ernie Johnson. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. And on tap tonight, it's the Cleveland Cavaliers going up against the Warriors in Oakland. Well, for the Warriors, they're looking to come out strong and make their mark early. They have to look at this game as a great opportunity to do just that. A rematch of the incredible NBA Finals of 2015. Warriors came out on top in that series in six. Looking back now, Shaq, do you think the Cavs could have won if they were healthy?
Thank you.